And she has changed the mindset of certain communities. The ladies can also go to the gym. My salute to you. Today, Leera Mogre is a brand. On behalf of all of us, write it down. I can tell you. Zindagi ki asli udaan abhi baki hai. Zindagi ke kai intahan abhi baki hai. Abhi to kar li bas mutti par zameen. Sara aasman abhi baki hai. All of us.
I promise, Mithal, I'll just catch his hand and say, Mama. But I met Leera, I don't know how many years back was that when she came and said.
95.
95? Yeah. I was very young, I was 5 years old. So she came and she said, I have this trainer's training institute, and that was the most brilliant thing I'd heard because I've been to many gyms, and one thing I noticed whether it's here or any other country, that most trainers don't know how to train. So people end up doing things wrong, they get sports injuries when they're doing things wrong. And I thought having a trainers institute to train the trainers was such a fantastic idea. And I've always been a part of your certification and things like this. Except she's made two mistakes in life. One is Maharashtrians today don't get into bodybuilding. That's an old thing Maharashtrians used to do. Maharashtrians and Bengalis were at the forefront of bodybuilding, and today they are at the very back of bodybuilding. And Maharashtrian women don't get into bodybuilding at all. And I don't know how she got into it, so that was the first mistake I thought she made.